canals.
Pick one. Pick one. Oh, thank you.
Oh, that's a big. I'm so sorry.
Sir,
we have to take a towel. It's shoot down any poachers. Oh wait, sir, we're going this way.
Together?
Oh yes, sir.
Make sure your cap is tight, otherwise you lose it.
Yeah, we'll blow away. Okay, yeah. Here it goes. It's roughly 30 degrees today. Oh, make another turn. Yes, we are getting a bit wet. Just a little speech to smash. Not too bad. Ah, there's some watches over there. About $100 a night, they probably are. Maybe 200, 300. They keep going up. No way in hell I'd be using my other camera right now. Oh, look, out of the way, buddy. Wow. Hey, look at those nice launches over there. It'll take 7 minutes to get to Livingstone Island. No way in hell we could do it on your own without these beautiful guides. Oh my god, look at the mist over there coming from the falls. Whoa! Yes, that's more of a splash. I wanted to see anything swimming in the river today. You can see anything. Oh, like a big log up there. Oh my god, yeah, there we are. Coming into Livingstone Island. Docking station right now. Thank you, David. Hey, hello. Welcome, drink. Okay. Walking in Livingstone Island. Camera and stuff. Oh wait, that was my other pocket. Whoopsie. Oh yeah, here it is. Okay. Got my trusty Nikon waterproof digital camera. Do your work now. So underneath my pants though. Changed. I already got my swimwear underneath these pants. Yes. Oh, away our valuables. So, and look, falls over there. I'll be buying a new pair of shoes the other day once I've gone through it. No allergies. I'm with David. He's going to take us to the amazing location of the Devil's Pool. And after swim, we're going to come back for good food. We're going to get like a BLT. Tasty thing. The other side of the falls, Zimbabwe, right there. Hello, hello. Okay.